Hi there, it's Julia from Coco for Design. Last week I made this paper leaf fall foliage arrangement, and it's no secret how much I love Halloween and I wanted to step it up a notch. And I was inspired by something I saw in a catalog, and I always was intrigued by moths, so I made these little paper moths to clip onto these branches, and I want to share with you how to do that. Right, Walter? Here's my little Halloween kitty. So let's get started. What do you think? I love how they turned out and look in my living room. Don't forget to also check out my blog post for more photos, ways to make these moths, and how to use them.